Good evening, everybody. This is the third lecture in this series, and we are going to we are solving paper December 18 paper of CS Executive Company Law. Now we are in question number 3, and question number 3 has A, B, and C, three parts. We are going to solve A and B, A and C. B is a numerical, so we're not going to solve it right now. I'll give you the answer in some days. Ram, the question is, the Ram is practicing chartered accountant and partner of two audit firms, PYMG and YE. In the immediately preceding financial year, PYMG has completed its two terms of 5 consecutive years in Gayatri Private Limited, having paid up share capital of Rs. 60 crores. Now, Gayatri Private Limited is considering appointment YE firm as to be statutory auditor. Can Gayatri Private Limited appoint YE firm as its auditor? So, this question has one more part. I'll be discussing it later. First of all, this question is about this question is from accounts and audit portion of the company law. And the question says that a chartered accountancy firm has completed two terms in Gayatri Limited. Now, a person who is a partner in a chartered accountancy firm called PYMG firm is also a partner in YE firm. Now the question is, can YE firm, which is not the same firm as PYMG, but it has one partner from PYMG, can be appointed as auditor? The answer is no. The reason being, for audit firms, an audit firm can be appointed just for two terms of 5 year each, and after that there is a cooling off period. And if a partner is a partner in another firm, then he cannot, if in that firm, then that firm also cannot be appointed. If a partner is a partner in the other firm which is to be appointed as a auditor, now auditor of the firm, then that firm is also disqualified. And about the appointment of auditors, Companies Act says, according to provision of section 139 of Companies Act, with rule 5 of auditor rules, the following companies are required to rotate the auditors. All listed companies means all the companies which have shares in the stock market. Unlisted public company having a paid up share capital of 10 crore or more. So paid up share capital is 10 crore or more. And in the instant case, the paid up share capital is 60 crore. So it is more than 10 crore, all private company having a paid up share capital of 50 crore or more. So in this case, we can say that company cannot appoint another audit firm in which a partner was a partner in the firm which was appointed for two consecutive terms. And the second part of the question says, what will be your answer in the following cases if appointment company is one person company? Now it's a tricky one. The answer is, a one-person company can have a paid-up capital of only 50 lakhs and it can have a turnover of only 2 crores. So we can guess that rotation of auditor is not applicable in the instant case. So the answer is no, company is not required to rotate the auditors. So, and the second question is, if appointing company is a small company, and small company is also not applicable since the paid-up capital and the turnover requirement is not fulfilled. So we can say, in the first part, auditing firm cannot be appointed, but in the second part, auditing firm can be appointed again, or a YE firm, which is a new firm in which there was a partner, which was in our previous firm, law firm, CA firm, he can be appointed. Now, we'll skip this B part and we'll come to C part. The board of directors of XYZ Limited wants to delegate all or any of their powers to any of the directors of the company or any person even not employment of company to transfer securities, refer to the provision of Companies Act. So XYZ Limited's board is the main brain of the firm which makes decision, and board cannot meet every day, or board can do every task. So board has powers of delegating its some of its functions to one of the directors either or some other person, to a company secretary and all. But the answer is yes, board has power to delegate the transferring of securities to a director or some other person who is not even a director. Thank you very much.